Setting up a home workstation is a delicate balance between comfort and productivity. It's different from an office setup where professionalism and productivity are prioritized. At home, you'd want your workspace to express your style and personality, but also remain a productive space. So this year, I decided to reorganize and upgrade my entire desk setup to better suit my needs for the year. This is my 2020 Dream Desk Setup. So first up, we have the dual monitor setup. Now, before I dive into this, I have to disclaim that this isn't an ergonomic setup at all. At least one main screen should be at eye level for an ergonomic setup. However, I've done this because my monitors are different sizes and having them uneven and side by side just annoys me. So the top display is a Prism Plus P270 27-inch 4K monitor. It comes with a resolution of 3840x2160 and a refresh rate of 75Hz. This brand of monitors is really affordable and caters more to gamers. However, the colors aren't as accurate, bringing me to my next monitor, the Dell UltraSharp 29-inch ultra-wide monitor. It has a resolution of 2560x1080 and an aspect ratio of 21:9. Dell's UltraSharp series has been known for their incredible color accuracy and is great for video and photo editing. The two monitors are held up by the Prism Arc 2 monitor arms with a 9kg weight capacity and is mostly made out of high-strength aluminum. For those using articulating arms like these, I suggest buying longer display cables to leave some slack at the ends for the arms. These arms also let me easily reconfigure my monitors into different positions and keeps the desk free from cables. Now for the CPU. Just another disclaimer, this is a 3-year-old CPU and some of the components might be outdated, but I'll list it out for you here. To be honest, I don't know what half of these specs mean. I paid someone to build this computer for me just for video and photo editing. But 3 years later, it's still great and it works fine for me. So next up is the desk. This is the OmniDesk Pro 2020, a motorized height adjustable table with a range of 60cm to 125cm. It measures 60 inches by 30 inches, however it does come in a smaller and larger size. The onboard memory has 4 presets that you can program for different sitting and standing heights, as well as for multiple users of different heights. Having a standing desk greatly improves my productivity as I'm able to move about and work in different positions to keep myself active. You can find my full review of the desk through the link in the description. For the cable management of this desk, I would say my setup isn't exactly perfect, but it suits what I need for the time being. The desk came with a cable management tray which was very easy to install and allows for multiple cables to be hidden in it. I've also attached a 6-socket power bar to reduce the number of power cables running down the table. Alongside the controller of the standing desk, I've arranged for my card reader and speaker controls under the table to reduce clutter and wires on the desktop. Finally, I've added some new USB 3.0 extensions to the edge of the table just for easy access. Another tip I have for cable management is to use these Velcro tapes. They are really affordable and can keep all your cables neat and tidy. So first on our list of peripherals is the Razer Black Widow Lite Mechanical Keyboard. It features Razer's orange mechanical switches, which are tactile and silent, allowing you to enjoy the feedback of each keystroke without the audible clicks. This makes this keyboard ideal for workspaces or for streamers who don't want the sound of their keyboards to be picked up by their mics. They've also included an option to switch to silent keys with the use of the included O-rings. The keyboard has a compact form factor which fits nicely on my desk and takes up minimal space. All the keys are individually backlit with a white LED, the only exception being the caps lock key which lights up with a green LED when activated. Next up, we have the Razer Basilisk X Hyperspeed Wireless Mouse, featuring a 16,000 DPI optical sensor and a tracking speed of 450 IPS. This wireless mouse stays powered up for up to 450 hours in Bluetooth mode and 285 hours in hyperspeed wireless mode. It comes with 6 programmable buttons and a lifespan of 50 million clicks with its mechanical mouse switches. The mouse mat is a Razer Vespula V2 with 2 sides allowing you to choose between hard speed and cloth control. It also features a memory foam wrist rest for maximum comfort when working long hours. For the speakers, I'm using the Bose Companion 5 multimedia speakers, a 2.1 speaker configuration with a USB interface. The control port, like I mentioned before, is at the bottom of my table and has a touch to turn on feature. For the active subwoofer, I've placed it on a separate top to reduce the weight of the table motors. The headphones I'm using is my trusty Bose QC35 Mark II, a set of wireless Bluetooth headphones with noise cancelling and an impressive 20-hour battery life. For voice recordings, streaming, or video calls, I have the Rode PodMic, a dynamic microphone with an XLR connection held up by the Rode PSA-1 boom arm. The mic is connected to the Behringer Euphoria UM2 USB audio interface, allowing me to convert the XLR input into a USB input into the computer. One of the most important things for a good setup is lighting. Now, I don't just mean the fancy lights that you light up around your desk, but mainly the one that shines directly down, giving you a comfortable reading light. For that, I have the Yeelight Crystal Pendant Light. It is app controlled and features a variety of different lighting options, all in the palm of your hands. The light has two main directions. A high CRI colored LED uplighter lets you flood the ceiling with your desired color, which you can either select from a color picker or from a color temperature range as well. The main downlight is a bright but dimmable color temperature adjustable light, with a range of 2700 Kelvin to 6000 Kelvin. It also comes with convenient presets already installed on the app. Pairing with that light is the Yeelight Aurora light strip, which I've placed along the backside of my desk edge. Like the pendant light, it is also controlled by the same app. It is also Google Assistant and Amazon Alexa compatible. This 2-meter strip is extendable up to 10 meters using 1-meter extension strips. It features a range of RGB colors from the color picker, as well as other modes such as flowing colors and also a music flow mode. Now, I have to say that I'm very pleased with my lights. They were definitely a great alternative to the more expensive lights such as the Philips Hue, which not only is more expensive, but also requires a connection hub to link multiple devices together. The Yeelights are all Wi-Fi and app-based, making it a lot easier to control. So that's my entire dream desk setup. Just like any setup out there, these items were procured over a period of time, and will continue to evolve and change to suit whatever makes me comfortable. I believe we should all take pride in our workspaces and make them as comfortable and personal as much as possible. Thanks for watching, and I hope this has inspired you to curate your own setup. All the product links will be in the description below, and if you have any questions, do leave them in the comments below and I'll try my best to answer them. But thanks again for watching, and I hope you have enjoyed this video. Do me a favor and hit that like button if you liked it, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.